Here we have the PDB entry 3WU2. This is a structure of the photosystem II complex that plays a pivotal role in photosynthetic light capture and water splitting. In this tutorial, we will explore this structure using some of the MolStar viewer's animation capabilities. Under Export Animation, there are a number of animation modes to choose from. The one we will explore right now is camera spin. The default parameters for duration and speed will produce one 360-degree rotation that takes 4 seconds to complete. For now, let's proceed with these settings to create our first animation. Before we hit render though, we need to adjust the resolution under the camera icon. For this tutorial, I'll be going with dimensions of 1280 by 720, which are good dimensions for uploading to YouTube. Now you may have noticed that the resolution displayed in the animation panel does not match the resolution set above. That's because we have auto crop turned on. Once we turn it off, the resolutions match up. Now we can render the animation and wait for it to export. With the rendering complete, we can hit Save Animation to receive the file into the Downloads folder. And here is the finished animation. Returning to the MolStar viewer, we will now cover the customization of the camera spin parameters. Let's say we want the structure to complete 2 full 360-degree rotations instead of just one. To do this, we will adjust the speed slider to 2. However, notice that the duration is still at the original 4 seconds. This means that the spin cycles are probably going to be too fast. To solve this problem, we can set the duration slider to 8 seconds, preserving the default ratio of 1 rotation per 4 seconds. In your own projects, feel free to experiment with different ratios to create animations of varying rotational speed. For this tutorial, I'll move ahead with the current settings by clicking Render and downloading the file once the export is complete. Now, the structure makes 2 full rotations, but at the same speed as before. It is also possible in the MolStar viewer to animate specific parts of a protein structure. In this next animation, we will visualize Photosystem II's active site, which is where the water splitting reaction occurs. To do this, we start by unrolling this drop-down menu and selecting item 20, the calcium manganese oxygen cluster. Then, upon clicking OEX as shown, a rendering of the cluster appears. To make this depiction a little clearer, we can go under Components and hide the cartoon ribbon by clicking the Eye icon. If we want, we can also remove some of these interactions by going to these bar controls, selecting Non-Covalent Interactions, and turning off the hydrogen bonds. Once we land on a good orientation for the active site, we can optimize the animation parameters. There is a lot of detail to take in here, so we should choose a moderate pace for the rotation, something like 7 seconds for the full 360 degrees. As before, we hit render and download the resulting file. And here is the completed animation. Finally, I will demonstrate another animation capability that the MolStar viewer has to offer, spin structure. Instead of producing a simple rotation around the y-axis like camera spin, this mode will turn the structure end over end. The default duration is a bit fast, so we will extend the slider to 5 seconds. As before, we click render and then download the exported file. And here is the finished animation.